A school play.
Today, we put on a play. It is The Three Little Pigs. Everyone runs around behind the stage. We lose the wolf's clothes. Where are they? Look, Bob finds them. He puts on the wolf's body and head. Kate forgets her lines. She says,
I am a pig. I live in a tree.
The teacher helps her. Phew, she knows them now. Amy looks for her parents. She looks between the curtains. And then she falls down. I help her. Now we are ready. The curtains open.